tonight, the debate over school resources. Is the University at Buffalo spending too much on athletics? A new study found the school spent about $46 million on athletics last year. Meantime, the sports teams only generated about $20 million in revenue, meaning millions of dollars in student fees and other school funds are being used to support the athletics programs. And now students are saying that money could be better used elsewhere. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Jeff Slauson is going in depth for a closer look at the issue.
Really shows where the university's priorities are, which is not in education.
A recent study named the Bunsis Report out of Eastern Michigan University shows that administrative salaries and athletics are getting a lot of funding at the University at Buffalo.
The university spends $23 million more on administrative salaries than peer institutions.
Lawrence Mullen is a doctoral student in the English department at UB and also works with UB Living Stipend Group, whose mission is to get livable wages for graduate teachers' assistants.
We make $20,000 a year is the minimum. The living wage in Erie County is $24,000. And we actually also pay mandatory fees. So we net about $17,000.
UB Living Stipend Group paid for this study to see if there's money available to pay teachers' assistants more. And the results, released last week, show UB is spending more than similar institutions on both administrators and athletics. Starting with administrators, according to the study, UB pays almost $61 million per year in salaries, or 13.1%. That's more than peer institutions like Stony Brook, the University of Arizona, and the University of Pittsburgh. As for athletics, data shows athletic expenses rose 55% from 2011 to 2019, while all other expenses rose 23% during that time. And what is done with that money is rarely put back into the university. That's because the athletic program costs almost $46 million in 2019, while only bringing in around $20.5 million in revenue. So student fees and school funds need to cover the additional $25.5 million, highest again among peer institutions. In response to this study, the University at Buffalo released a detailed statement. In it, they said, quote, "The Bunsis report contains several flaws, inaccuracies, and inconsistencies that misrepresent and misinterpret UB's budget and budgeting process. Readers of the report should be very skeptical of its findings." They continued to say, quote, "Professor Bunsis's report does not reflect an informed or cogent understanding of SUNY or our university's finances. According to the study, the reason for this lack of understanding is due to the lack of public information surrounding specific aspects of UB's finances."
Who have a right to know where sort of the spending is happening and what the university is prioritizing and then what they aren't.
In order to get that accurate representation on exactly how much money is spent on athletics and how much revenue they are taking in, I did reach out to the University at Buffalo looking for those specific numbers, and as of now, they've not gotten back to us. In Amherst, Jeff Slauson, 7 Eyewitness News.